Hi everyone, this is Lisa here. Well, I'm here for some things that I put together for a fellow YouTuber. I put her some stamps together and some papers from some different paper pads. I did this little pillow box, and inside is some sequin mixes. And I had cut her some die cuts, Christmas die cuts. And I made this thing here, and the ribbon, when you untie it, you can actually pull the ribbon out so that you can use it. And then on the top here, I placed a white glittered circle, and then there's a green scallop circle. And then this image here is from Polka Doodles, and I believe it is, it's called the Winnie and Winterland. And, I glittered up the hats, the tops of the hats on a little girl and a Santa Claus. And then I put some red Nouveau drops and white Nouveau drops on the top. These look like little gum drops here. I thought it came out really cute. And then on the inside, I just put her some different Christmas die cuts. And I just put them in with washi tape. And the paper that I use comes from Graphic 45, and it is the it comes out of this collection here, Winter Wonderland. And it, I think, was from last year. I'm not positive. So let me know what you guys think. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them down below. Thank you for watching, and have a blessed day.